Brad mentioned the Wawrinka forehand. Big time troubles on the return, Darren. Why is it so tricky?
And off the first serve because of that.
It's that one in, and Hammer's the forehand on the line.
You know, that was a terrible drop shot there. And, but
and it's out. Again, not a great volley from the dunk.
Very nicely so far. And I really love that play, Chris. He's employed that a couple.
How about that transition tennis?
That's impressive right there. Got it.
That court got him in trouble.
Come on!
14.
Break points. Darren, what would you tell the Brett?
He's found his timing and he's hitting the ball better, there's no question about it. But the movement is still not there, so you don't.
Obvious what's going on the other side. And then what's going on?
Been a pretty successful play in his service games. And that's not much of a return of a pretty soft serve.
And then Nadal, he gets him on the move a little bit there. Tell me what he's thinking. Painkillers, we don't know that for sure. Yeah, at least he's been able to.
A skip from Bob Rink. Beautifully done there. Now the break is...
That's nicely done.
He has found ways to be competitive.
15-0.
See, fighting back the tears, probably reflecting on times that he stood there both as a champion yep. and a runner-up in these slam finals. Wonderful moments. You can see the tears in the corner of his eyes.
Yeah, absolutely. And, of course, we talked about it earlier. Remember Federer when he lost that epic match to Nadal. So something about this Australian Open final.